Jacob Brown is down. He's their top scorer last season. He's going to have competition with Dwight Gale coming in over the summer.
Yeah, let's have a look at it back now. Cirkin clears it, and it's just on the follow through. Can't do anything about it.